वक्रतुंड महाकायं कोटि सूर्य समप्रभं निर्विघ्नं कुरु मे देवं सर्वकार्येषु सर्वदा ॐ गणाधिपतये नमः. Embodiment of divine souls, Amma's most beloved sweet children, I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. This year we have very special program in Mahayagnam. Our special program is Ganesha program. Some of the children already know about it. Laksha Modaka Ganesha Homa. Laksha Modaka Ganesha Homa. Laksha Modaka means 100,000 Modakas Homam for Ganesha. This never happened in our country. This is the first time this Laksha Modaka Homam going to happen in Georgia, in Atlanta, Stream Center. I welcome all of my beloved sweet children for this auspicious Laksha Modaka Ganesha Homam. Very powerful Homam. Gana is a Ganesha. Gana means group. Isa means all-pervading consciousness. The consciousness is all-pervading in all these Ganas. Ganesha is Ganesha. Gana means Rishi Ganas, Devata Ganas, Human Ganas, Rakshasa Ganas, Tree Ganas, Birds Ganas, Animals Ganas, Flower Ganas, and Devata Ganas, and all the planets, cosmos, everything is in groups. All of these groups are called Ganas. Ganesha is the Adhipati. Ganesha is the leader for all of these Ganas. All of us know, without Ganesha Puja, people never going to start any auspicious activities. Suppose if they start any activity without Ganesha prayer, all of the activities are going to be disturbed. Some disturbance comes in that. It is so hard to proceed in that disturbance. When we pray Ganesha, all of our activities are going to be very smooth with the grace of Mahaganesha. So Ganesha Puja is a very special puja. For Ganesha, what is the special things we are going to offer for Ganesha? In Texas, a special group of disciples are making all these modukas, 100,000 modukas for Ganesha Laksha Modaka Homa. So welcome all of you to be the part of this beautiful Homa. Enjoy this Homa. The greatest ambition, the greatest prayer behind this Homa is to give peace first for the entire mankind and for the eradication of the obstacles in the entire country for all the people in the world. So let the country have to be grow more and more. Let the country people have to be remain in good health, in eternal peace. Let everybody have to be live with together. Sahana vavatu, sahana bunaktu. Let everybody have to be share what we have. Sahana bunaktu. We have to share and help other people. And let everybody have to eat good food in the world. Sahaviryam karvavahi tejasvinamatitamastu. Let everybody have to be with a good radiance and with good heart, the service attitude in our lives. And finally, ma vidvishavahai. We must not hate each other in the world. So beautiful, no? Nobody must not hate each other in the world. We have to love people, all the people in the world. We have so much love in our hearts. Thank you. Let me share a story. One day, Samarth Ramadas, the guru of Sivaji, he went for alms. Sivaji king was his disciple. But the sannyasi must not sit with the king and eat all the eatables. It is not appropriate. So he went to alms for one home every day. Whatever small bread they give, they eat only that. And they live on alms, and one time only they eat food like that. So he went to a home. That housewife was a little bit restless at the time. She was cleaning the house with a cloth. She just took that cloth in her hand and threw it in his plate and show. Just she was restlessly spoke, "You have to go, don't come back," like that. Samartha Ramadas was not upset with that. He took that cloth, he washed it cleanly, and he made it small pieces. And in the evening, he put it in the oil, and then they make all the twigs like lamps in the one place there. This lady came to the Samartha Ramadas in the evening time. There's so many people, wealthy people, kings, and all the people are singing Ram Nam there, bhajans there, and everybody was in the very peaceful atmosphere there, and all the lamps are there. She was so upset what she did for Ramdas. She was so upset what she did for that great guru. Samartha Ramadas was not upset with her act. He was so kind and he was so sweet. The Guruji was invited her, "Please come and sit here, have your prasadam here." Then she was so repented what she did for Guru. She cried and fell down on his feet. She was asking forgiveness. But he says, "No, don't upset. You never did any wrong. Today you gave so many twigs for our puja. Look at how many hundreds of twigs you use with your cloth. So you are so kind. You have to love everybody in the world. Give your love to this world." That's only he told. "We have to give our love to this world only. We must not hate anybody." So that's why Vedic mantra told, "Ma vidvishavahai." We must not hate anyone for any circumstances, for any causes in the world. So because world need more progress. There are lot of things to do in the world. What to do? Lot of people have not proper education. People are still suffering in some countries for water problems. Very recently we have been to Cambodia. We went to an ocean area. There was so black water. It was so pathetic. They drink the same water, very contaminated water. So in so many areas, people have no proper water, not proper food and education, medication. So much need in the world. We have to love our Mother Earth. We have to love the mankind. We have to love all these things. So that's why, Ma vidvishavahai, we must not have any hatred towards anybody. Only we need to have to spread our love in the world. That is Ganesha, open the hearts. Ganesha is the Mooladhara Kundalini Shakti. When Ganesha comes out from the Mooladhara Kundalini, then only our hearts are going to blossom. Then we love each other in the world. People will spread their love in the entire universe. So that's why Laksha Modaka Ganesha Homa is very auspicious. It is going to eradicate all the obstacles in the life. So many challenges and tears and all kinds of unrest and commotion will be destroyed by Modaka Homa. So definitely welcome all the babies for this Homa and come and enjoy Ganesha Puja and Ganesha Modaka Homa. So this Homa is for your sake, for the welfare of the entire universe sake we are doing this program, especially for universal peace. Let the universal peace have to prevail on this Mother Earth. So let all the animals and the birds, they have to be peaceful and healthy. Let all the human race have to be peaceful and happy. Let all of our children have to get good progress in education. They have to be the good citizens of our universe to do so many great things in the society. So that's why if we focus on the smaller things and paltry things, our mind is always fixed on the smaller things only. We never get any spiritual progress. Let Ganesha have to eradicate all our challenges through this Laksha Modaka Homa and uplift the mankind towards the absolute highest levels to do greatest things in our beautiful Mother Earth. I love you so much from the bottom of my heart. Once again, I welcome all of you for the Laksha Modaka Homa in Georgia, in Atlanta Stream Center. Welcome all the children for the Laksha Modaka Ganesha Homa. Thank you so much. I love you once again from the bottom of my heart. Om Shanti, Shanti, Shanti.